Hey, Cougars. Welcome back to the Cougar Recap.
I don't think so. It's my time. It's RG. Hi. Juniors and seniors, did you have a good weekend? This year's prom was at Brookside Country Club. We hope you had an amazing time and made some beautiful memories. And the prom king and queen winners were Justin Spain and Zalia Goodman. We have Justin over here. Hello, Justin.
Hello.
How does it feel like being royalty?
Well, I've always felt like royalty, but this crown made it more solidified. And it just feels very good, feels very correct. I am very grateful for everyone who voted for me. Y'all are loved, love y'all so much. And this feels great.
How'd you feel about being nominated and being royalty?
I felt good. This is just something I never went for. It just wasn't me. So I was doing it for fun because a friend and her sister, she would like do it. So I was like, okay. And it felt nice to win.
Anyone you'd like to thank?
Everyone who voted for me, and especially Jasmine DeVino and Gail Valera.
Ah, Jasmine, yes, okay. Thank you both. Come here. I announced these two at prom!
This week was Multicultural Week. Monday was Flag Day, Tuesday was Country Sport Day, Wednesday was Cultural Day, and Thursday was Tourist Day.
I'm here with...
Jocelyn.
Can you explain your outfit?
I'm wearing a lehenga. And, yeah.
What culture are you representing?
Punjabi.
Okay, can you, like, show us your dress? Okay, thank you.
Monday was Multicultural Night with performances from various clubs in the big gym and food in the cafeteria.
Saturday was also the Young at Art Student Art Exhibit at Miss Lynn Gallery. RJ Saptang was awarded a first place trophy. Oh, and here he is right now. For the photo titled Anxiety. And Joseph Espinoza got an honorable mention for photography.
She was the model.
Yeah, guys.
This week was also a busy week for band and orchestra. On Monday, they performed at Multicultural Night.
On Tuesday, there was an orchestra concert. And on Wednesday, there was a band concert.
Good job to all band and orchestra students.
And we're here with?
Riley Yoda.
How did the last couple days go for orchestra and band?
We had three performances for the last 3 days. And it was pretty overwhelming, feeling like back-to-back concerts, but it was pretty fun. And I would do it like all over again, even though it was like really stressful and I was dying, but it was really fun.
What pieces did you perform?
For this concert, we played Carpathia, which is this really cool like piece that's based off of like this ship that saved the Titanic, basically, as well as The Jungle Book, which is like a fan favorite. It was really fun. We played Star Spangled Banner and The Alma Mater, and then a few percussion pieces like Real Metal Skin.
Cougars, remember not to come to school tomorrow.
This weekend is Easter break, which means we'll get this Friday, April 7th,
and Monday, April 10th off. So do not come to school.
Do not come to school.
Now it's time for the fun segment. I'm here with
Marta
and Justin.
You guys are gonna listen to the TikTok sound and dance to it, okay?
Mm. Oh yeah.
I didn't.
Is that what
we do? Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Like this. Okay, thank you. I'm here with Janae. You guys are gonna listen to the TikTok song, and you guys are gonna dance
to it,
okay?
All right. Come on, Elijah.
What up,
Okay, thank you. I'm here with...
Yeah.
SJ.
Chris.
Ricardo.
Okay, I'm gonna show you a TikTok sound, and you guys are gonna do the dance, okay? Ready? Go.
Wait, what are we doing? I'm not doing this.
As the weather starts to clear up, sports are beginning to compete regularly. And we're here, of course, to talk with Mr. Zanaripa. How's volleyball season going?
Oh my gosh, volleyball season? Somebody just told me that they're on a winning streak. So I believe they're 6-0 in league, and they play Edison. So they're going around to play every team the second time now. But they're having an awesome season. They had a thrilling win over a victory over Lathrop last week. So volleyball is doing well.
How's baseball and softball going?
So baseball and softball, they're going strong. They're competing. They have a tough schedule. They've been playing some tough teams, some of our former VOL teams, teams in the VOL. But the rain looks like it's kind of going away now, so they're rescheduling games. The rain kind of really messed a lot of stuff up for baseball and softball, but it's getting back on track.
How's tennis going?
Tennis is going well. Coach Cerizo said they're 5-2 in league. I know they had some makeup games, but tennis is going well. I think they're in second place in league as it currently stands.
How's esports going?
Cannot forget esports. You know Miss Hunter will get on this if we forget esports.
I know, she will.
So esports is wrapping up. They were supposed to have their senior night last week, but due to unforeseen circumstances, they had to change that. So they're going to be having that next week, I believe. So they're going to give me notice when that happens. So we'll be having our first senior night for esports. The last sport in the spring is golf. They play at Swenson. Our golf teams are always have fun out there. Coach Ortiz is a good coach, and he has the boys, you know, he has to scramble at the last minute to kind of fill his team, but he does a good job with that. Track and field is doing awesome. Kyle Smith just earned a scholarship to Sac State for throws. So congratulations, Kyle.
Congrats.
But the whole track team, they're doing well. They don't have big numbers, as big as numbers as other schools, but when they do compete, they're coming in first and second place. So they're winning, but it's with track, it's a team event, so it's going to be hard for us to win like a league title in track just because we don't have the numbers as other schools. But individually, the team's doing well.
All right. Thank you, Z.
You're welcome, RG.
I'm here with
Kyle Smith.
What events do you do in track and field?
I do discus. That's all I do.
Okay. What's your PR?
Right now I do 155. That's my PR.
That's cool. How does it feel to commit to Sac State?
It feels good. It was a long time coming. Well, not really. I only started last year, but it feels good. Honestly, all the hard work's paying off, things like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And how does it feel to be in a track team?
The track team is good. It's a lot better than last year. It's like a good vibe. Everybody wants you to be your best, and it's great competition day in and day out.
Okay, thank you. Okay, and that is it for the Cougar recap. Getting you.